Hello, I am Dr. Vaibhav Somani, consultant gastroenterologist at Bombay Hospital, Mumbai. So I am going to talk about something about GERD, which is a gastroesophageal reflux disease. It is very commonly seen in the general population. Basically, it is this reflux of the food from the stomach into the esophagus, which causes burning in the retrosternal area. So the main causes are the obesity is the most common cause, then is the hiatus hernia, and also during pregnancy females have these symptoms. It is very easy to treat. Endoscopy can be done to diagnose GERD and to rule out other causes of reflux. So the most important thing is lifestyle changes, which is weight reduction, then do not lie down for 2 hours after meals, and keeping a very good propped up position, and small frequent meals. Medical treatment includes the PPIs, various types of PPIs are available, and prokinetic agents. Other treatment also includes endoscopic treatment, which is the latest mode of the treatment, non-invasive. And lastly, if 5% of the patient requires surgery for GERD. So it is a very common disorder and very easy to treat, and lifestyle changes are the most important. Thank you.